jokes?
What am I? Your jester? Fine, but I'll only tell one.
Hit me.
Why are cacti so grumpy? They're prickly by nature.
You know, maybe driving's not so bad.
Damn it, aim where the damn...
You've got this!
I think there's a cave or something under the quicksand.
Well, hell no. So I'm trying to avoid it. I'm not trying to get it right now.
That's a huge crocodile!
It looks tougher than most crocs I've seen. It's not a good idea to try to fight that thing barehanded.
Something over here, though. I'm gonna check it out before we go into that cave.
See these tire tracks? That's a sign that someone's been here before us. Following them might lead us to a useful location.
I think there's a cave or something under the quicksand.
Drawing wounds. Ooh. Oh, shit. Fail.
There's more dust than air.
I wonder if this is gonna lead us back to
let's leave this place
the other ruins.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean? Here we go.
So what the hell did
that? Too tough. You can always run away and live to fight another day.
No such thing as too tough for me.
Perhaps not, but I'm telling you just in case that turns out not to be true.
All right, fine. Looks like there's something up there. We could reach it if we had a vehicle that could jump.
You need a vehicle that can jump and you can jump.
Here we go.
Rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across them.
Why did that little bitty ass fall do damage?
Make sure to check your gear every now and then.
You never know when something you've picked up might come in handy.
Got it. I'll give him a look.
I think something clever would have been to let us jump. Damn, that's
hey,
crazy.
Old man, what would you do if you ran into a tough enemy?
Let's see. Well, I'd start by observing them carefully. Knowing what they can do and what their weaknesses are will help you fight effectively.
Observe them, huh? I'll try that next time.
That's this damn thing. And in the corner, you can't finesse it.
We should keep our distance from the army base unless necessary.
I bet they've got loads of loot in there.
The Ikabar, the Echarbe ruins. Is this the military water supply point?
Can't argue with that.
Oh, what, really?
Somehow I doubt they'd take kindly to intruders.
If we can't talk you out of it, please at least try to be sneaky about it.
Here we go.
Come here, let me grab on that little bitty ass ledge, but I can't grab onto the other one. What is he diving for?
So, how do demons usually spend their
day? They go diving again for what?
Brace for true evil. We do stuff like dig pitfalls where people like to walk. Oh, and thief even stole someone's comic the other day.
some of my finest work, if I do say so myself.
Oh, it was a, that's why.
You're evil, right?
Buttons on this.
Yeah, right.
Controller is sensitive.
Here we go.
Machine that can jump. I got one that can jump, and it's not.
Hey, Steve. Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no can't even
do that little big ass jump.
Staying in one spot for so long.
I have something that can.
We don't have
I don't even know if I can upgrade this shit yet. Because the demo, I don't know if there's a way to upgrade it. Guess we can check them other ruins out. Check out the other rules.
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
Whatever. So go into these other rooms.
I'm so sick of driving through this boring desert. See, know any jokes?
What am I, your jester? Fine, but I'll only tell one.
Hit me.
Why are cacti so grumpy? They're prickly by nature.
Don't let your guard down.
Here we go. Driving's not so bad.
Bow's too tough. You can always run away and live to fight another day.
No such thing as too tough for me.
Perhaps not, but I'm telling you just in case that turns out not to be true.
Right, alright, fine.
Really, really, really.
These tire tracks, that's a sign that someone's been here before us. Following them might lead us to a useful location like a village or town. The car should also go a bit faster than it would on untacked ground.
Ooh. I swear I hate these motorcycle controls, bro. They could have easily just made them like regular controls to... controls, they decided to go with the worst option.
You know, if we bust this down, I think we could make it through.
Now, Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up.
Get that. Some copper. I haven't found it this way yet. Won't they let you keep all the stuff you find in the main game?
Originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
This is so cool. We're exploring ruins, guys.
Now, Prince, do be careful.
No reason I feel like we didn't
never know what might
find.
Jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up.
What the hell?
That's around the corner. Can't go back there? Oh, we can't go back there.
We should keep our distance from the army base unless necessary.
I bet they've got loads of loot in there.
I keep saying stay away from the army base. What army base?
Can't argue with that, but somehow I doubt they'd take kindly to intruders.
We can't talk you out of it. Please, at least try to be sneaky about it.
Still trying to figure out what an army base is that they're talking about. Explored these ruins. I don't know what.
So far, so good.
I'm gonna shut the engine and start following me. I don't even know what to do now. Like, there's certain places we just can't go. Explore the ruins. I don't even know if I did everything in the ruins that I could have done. Can't climb up the hills. I don't see no place to upgrade. Really? Why in the hell did these things just jump out and then it disappeared? To the village.
Make sure to check your gear every now and then.
gear. We don't have any. We got one skill point that we can't use, which is probably going to go towards the main.
Never know when something you've picked up might come in handy.
Got it. I'll give him a look.
I don't know, man. I'm low-key trying to figure out what exactly, like, and the only thing we have to do is really fix the radio tower. You can't go nowhere else. You can't really do nothing else in the demo.
I remember this place.
Let me see.
You gave water to a human boy here that one time.
Don't tell everyone! I can't even have a secret.
I'm trying to see exactly, like, is there a spot we're supposed to, like, where does the demo end?
Gotta say, odd place for a house.
Yeah, why not live in a town?
They must have their reasons, I suppose.
Humans can be fussy over the weirdest things.
I know you fucking lying. Dude.
I remember this place.
I'm looking at the...
You gave water to a human boy?
How the hell? Okay, I just seen this dude jump up the... Let's take that off.
We hear that one time.
What is...
Don't tell everyone!
This game, I swear, bro.
Even have a secret. Here we go.
I just seen this dude just out of nowhere. You know, jump on this damn thing. I'm like, I know you lying, because I've tried that.
Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
Corner of a ledge just to get up there.
Hey,
Make sure to check your gear every now and then.
You never know when something you've picked up might come in handy.
Got it. I'll give him a look.
I want to know how come we didn't program this thing to grab the edge so you can get up. I mean, that would have been so obvious. Oh. What the hell?
Do you think we'll ever explore all of Sandland?
The thought makes my head spin. I am intrigued, though.
Gotta make the most of the journey. No holding back.
Look at this dumb shit. And this, the dude who I just watched on YouTube, he was able to just jump up here like it was nothing.
How are you holding up, Prince?
What do you mean? This level of heat's nothing. Sure beats the cold, at least.
I, for one, much prefer the heat to the cold as well.
Is tolerating heat well just part of being a demon?
Depends on the demon. Slime shriveled up, after all.
This is dumb. I don't like how they made this jump shit. Seemed like he got up there, but
we should keep our distance from the army base unless necessary.
I bet they've got loads of loot in there.
I can't. I really don't know what the.
Can't argue with that.
Some of these jumps.
Somehow,
just like,
I doubt they take kindly.
It's just fucking stupid.
If we can't talk you out of it.
I can't even jump on the back of my damn robot just to get up there. Like, there's no reason why you're not able to get up there. Just to get up here, I had to do a damn glitch jump. I had to jump into this group because they're not letting you just jump right up there. And you can't do it with the robot.
Do you think we'll ever explore all of Sandland?
Look at this. I am intrigued, though.
Gotta make the most of the journey. No holding back.
They should not have programmed.
Here we go.
They could have programmed this little thing to jump higher. Look at that.
Hey, old man.
I don't even think they intended for you to get up there like that.
Let's see.
Like he couldn't hold on to the damn edge.
I'd start by observing them carefully. Knowing what they can do and what their weaknesses are will help you fight effectively.
Try that
even
next
if you
time.
Go right, yeah, you can't really. I don't know how the hell they expect you to jump up there. Because you can't do it with the robot. You can't.
Here we go.
That's the only side you can jump from.
Prince, would you please let me have the next turn at the wheel?
Rock, paper, scissors me for it.
You're on. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors.
Yay! I win!
I'll get you next time.
It's dumb, bro. Like, you just can't get up here no fucking where.